76ers starting group. The stars of this team in the post, Harris and Embiid. Maxey out there with Harden. And it's Feibel in at the three. And for Denver, the wing set for them, Harden and Gordon. Gordon and Jokic hold down the post for him. And it's Murray in at the one spot. Harden with it, and it's Harden picking him up. Harden kicks to Murray. Denver pitching it around. Jokic on top. Shoots over Embiid. And Embiid with the block. And Harden with the stuff.
Traditionally, that's how you want to finish the break, right? At the rim.
Yeah, anything other than a layup in that situation, probably disappointing. Had numbers, took advantage.
Here's Murray. James Harden picking up that last basket. Gordon finds Porter. Murray right side.
Were that he was not going to miss that one. He handles that kind of defense, especially on the inside.
Passes it to Maxey. Off target from three-point range.
I'm shocked that he didn't turn it to 3 points. I mean, he makes you pay on those nearly every time.
Gordon. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line. Great for teams that are slow out of the gate. Their fans can really be impatient and unforgiving.
Yeah, the media, too. I mean, I played New York, so in that town, you go big or you get talked about. And it happens in small towns as well. It's just a harsh reality of pro sports.
A lot of talk about Michael Porter Jr., the way that he plays, how athletic he is. How's he doing that on the vegan diet? Some, it works well.
Denver with the ball. After the Sixers pick up two, outside, Porter pulls it up. No good on the shot, a bit long that time.
Well, they shouldn't be giving that shot to anyone, but they certainly shouldn't be giving it to him. That's a big break for the defense.
And for Harden, finishing through contact is just part of the job description. He gets bodied up almost every time he takes it inside.
Here's Barton. James Harden picking up that last basket. Gordon the pass to Murray. For the three, hits it from 3-point range.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice try.
Philadelphia, they've gone 3 of 4 from the field to start out the game. Harden dishes to Harris. And there's the pass to Feibel. 6 on the shot clock. Down low, Jokic with the steal. Out to the right wing. Against Embiid. Shot clock at 6. Harden inside the line. And Philadelphia grabs the miss.
He wants that one over again. I guarantee that. Nobody's even in the neighborhood.
And the moment Harden gets an angle on you with his strength, it's over.
Denver shooting to start out this game about 43%. Pass to Barton. Plenty of space. That one off the back line and down the pole.
Yeah, here's a list of things I don't want to do, and right at the top is guard that guy.
Here's Embiid, and Embiid throws it down.
And while his ability to score gets so much attention, Harden demonstrating why he's also regarded as an elite-level passer.
Now here's Barton. 9 points, last game out. There's the whistle, 3-second violation. And getting to the second part of November here, a quick glance at the power rankings. Let's see how everyone started out. You take a look at Los Angeles. They're gaining on some of the teams above them, trying hard to crack into that top 5.
And seeing where the 76ers are, they made their presence felt right from the opening tip, taking matters into their own hands and showing no let up.
To the middle, here's Jokic. Good, and the assist goes to Murray.
And teammates more and more looking for plays from Murray like that.
And you watch Porter. Unbelievable potential. He makes plays that just leaves you shaking your head. And it's coming easy for them right now. 5 baskets in a row in the bank.
Now here's Porter. Porter. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance point.
with some point production.
He takes it in, and slam dunk by Maxi.
An offensive mastery right there. I mean, great move in the lane, and then the flush.
Just no way for the D to handle it. And the team has talked, Greg, about having high hopes for Porter. What does he need to do, though, to reach that next level?
And frankly, more maturity is going to lead to greater consistency. He missed his only season in college. Missed his first season in the NBA. And this guy's still making up for lost time.
Now, Jokic, James Harden missing on the three. And the foul on Harden. That'll be his second foul of the game. Korkmaz checked in for Philadelphia. On defense, Philadelphia. Jokic, and he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. You know, Greg, it is amazing the total effect Jokic has on the game.
And he's usually top five in triple-doubles now. He's really worked on his defense. And the scary part is he's still only in his mid-20s.
For a big man, Jokic is more than just a good free-throw shooter. He is fantastic.
And Jokic drops a vote. Philadelphia has gone 0-2 from deep here. Maxi passes to Harris. And here's Maxi. Korkmaz kicks to Thibault. For three. Barton with the rebound. And so it's Barton bringing it up for the Nuggets. Picked him clean. Embiid against Jokic. And the jam by Harris.
All that athleticism from Tobias Harris showing that time.
An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
And that is a huge block, given how close this game is. A stop like that was right on point.
Timeout is called, first of the game for the Nuggets. And this is the first season matchup for them against the 76ers team.
It's not often we get to see this matchup, but it is a doozy when we do. Just two powerhouse teams facing off.
Well, if I had a calendar, I would have circled this one. But I love it when they get together. Last year, they split the two games between them. And I'll bet their battles are just as tightly contested this year.
Now, here's Green, following the miss by Jokic. Korkmaz passes to Harris to the wing on the left for Murray. Korkmaz kicks to Harris. Five on the clock. From deep three-point range, and it's Denver with the rebound. They want to keep it rolling here following the win against Dallas.
That mental toughness on the road. The arena was rocking, but they just got down to business and never let up.
Impressive to see them on the road just step up and have that kind of offensive performance.
It really has been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
And along with terrific production,
Harris is an interesting team leader, very positive in his approach.
And Greg, Harris has grown more vocal as his comfort level on the team has risen.
And Kevin, he's always had it in him. Now that he's a veteran, he's earned the right. He always seems to bring the guys together.
At this point, you might as well go ahead and chalk up the points. He's at the free throw line pretty much automatic.
And the foul on Jamal Murray. That's his first foul.
Oh, great defense. They anticipated the play and got there first.
A different look for Denver. Green is checked in for Michael Porter. And Monte Morris subbed in for Murray. Well, it was the 76ers, their last game, a loss to the Utah Jazz.
Hey, guys, if you don't control second-chance opportunities, you don't control your fate. That has to be their key takeaway from that one.
Well, maybe they went into that game thinking rebounding not something they needed to focus on. They absolutely did.
Here's Cousins. Philadelphia getting their last shot to go. Yep, that one goes in there. Cousins has got the game tied up here for the Nuggets.
And you might want to call down some recruits to try to stop DeMarcus Cousins. Five might not be enough.
Here's Embiid. And no good that time. Nice D from Cousins. And the foul called on Danny Green. That is his first foul of the game. Giants against Dallas. Here's Morris.
And Embiid has said before that he wants to win Defensive Player of the Year. Love when he gives you that kind of effort.
The 76ers shoot their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
And they've had really good numbers all season from the free throw line.
First one falls through.
Such an important contributor to his team's success over the years. It's amazing that Green was a second round pick and coming out of a big school at that.
Both free throws good from Green. The Nuggets have gone 50% from the field in the first quarter, 8 of 16. Morris passes to Cousins. Right wing. There's Green with the three. That one doesn't drop. The 76ers go the other way with it. Harris outside. Driving to the basket.
Harris with a head of steam, put his head down, and then put the ball down.
The Nuggets trail by four. Morris outside. Pass to Green. Back to Morris. And he banks in the lane.
Giving up some inches inside, but makes up for it with an aggressive style.
Yeah, the big man not going to slow him down from getting that deuce.
It's Korkmaz. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Some solid defense from Reed. And so Cousins will bring it up for the Nuggets. To the paint. Reed. Out to Morris. Jacks up a three. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. Embiid's got his sixth rebound on the night. Driving in. And that one's good. Maxey. And it's 8 points for Tyrese Maxey.
What a quarter right here. Establishing some confidence. 4 of 5. Shooting the ball.
Morris right side. And the top of the key. Cousins. No good. Shot missing. The 76ers leading by four. Three kicks to Harris. Good with the triple. Denver's gone. 1 of 3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Pass to Morris. The dish to Cousins. A floater. And the shot goes in. Cousins has got his second bucket of the night.
This is a solid opening quarter right here. Very active and creating a lot of good opportunities for himself.
And Philadelphia decides to take their first timeout right here. And the 76ers will go for a different look here. DeAndre Jordan's checked in for Embiid. Millsap comes in for Harris. George Niang is checked in for Danny Green. And it's Shake Milton in for Korkmaz. Here's Niang. Now, here's Maxey. The layup missed.
We'll have a hard time shaking that one off. Perfect position, plenty of space. Just clanked it.
A nice shot by Rivers. And then tie this game up.
The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
Milton the pass to Maxey. Takes it inside. It's deflected. Outside, Green. That doesn't go in. Had a chance, though, to take the lead. Maxey passes to Milton. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws. Though he can still produce night in and night out, Millsap's intangibles bring maybe his most important contribution to his team.
I agree with that. I mean, he's seen a lot of games, had a lot of experience, and just willing to do the little things right now that he knows are going to add up and tally more wins for any team that he's playing.
Both free throws good for Millsap.
Millsap has been underrated for most of his career. Consistent double-double threat and has performed at an all-star weekend.
To the inside. Green. And it's sent back by Millsap. Left side, Jordan. Inside. Now, here's Maxey. He's guarded by Rivers. Maxey, no good. Nuggets trail. seconds left in the first quarter. Rivers can't get it to go.
That's the only kind of defense that's going to cut the mustard here tonight. You got to stay on top of a guy like that who can play at such a high level offensively.
This is his first free throw of the game. And he can't get the first one.
Well, the adventure begins when DeAndre gets to the line, but I think he's wanting to work hard on this free throw, so it's not a substitution in the last 2 minutes of a game. He wants to get confident stepping up and knocking it down.
That ball movement here by the 76ers. The pass to Milton. Niang. Kept alive. The shot's good from Jordan.
Yeah, you can pretty much say that DeAndre Jordan's going to get a lot of his points right there, trolling around the rim.
And so the first quarter is in the books. 76ers lead by 5. And the second quarter will be on the way when we come in. Bit of a lull in the play of Joel Embiid. It seems that
DeAndre got into being more aggressive.
And certainly Embiid has shown he can dominate.
MVP level talent. He's just got to bring it every time down the floor.
And if you're just joining us, we played through one quarter in this one. And guys, what's your take so far in Philadelphia?
Hey, why take jump shots when you can get your points at the rim?
Yeah, that worked wonders for them in the quarter. We'll see what kind of adjustments get made.
They've got Green. Also Green out there. It's Najee in at the center position. That's the group on the floor for Denver.
If there's one end of the floor that DJ takes seriously, it's the defensive end, and he loves to get up and reject those shots.
Let's go down to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Nikola Jokic is arguably the greatest passing center of all time. Arguably because Wilt is in the conversation. But Jokic sees the game a frame ahead. Nikola said, I just look where defenders are standing. Listen to what you're talking about and their play calls. For me, it's a normal thing. I just wonder what they're doing, and I do the opposite. Kevin, it's simple perfection. I couldn't do the opposite now. Stop talking.
No. You keep talking, we'll keep listening. David, thank you very much. 5 to shoot. Millsap finds Harden. Again, the miss by Harden.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Pass to Rivers. Releases. And another miss by Denver. The 76ers leading by 7. Here's Harden. Here's Milton. Goes back up. And Harden with the lay-in. Harden's got 4 points this quarter.
Sweet to be a difference maker in the game, and it's been a great option for them on these possessions.
Time call here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. And so many teams looking to space the floor. Greg, how many non-shooters can you play and still have a good offense?
I think most teams go 4 out. Maybe you got to have at least 4 guys that are a threat. And keeping a vertical spacer at that dunker spot. But if your dunker can also shoot, man, that puts even more pressure on the defense.
And the jam by Harden.
And it doesn't take much to get Harden going. His confidence serves as a catalyst for him catching fire.
Now here's 76ers.
They pounded the ball inside in the first half, forcing the D to collapse, and that frees up the shooters going forward.
They've also racked up a ton of points off of turnovers so far in tonight's game.
Gilbert, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
Great focus from Murray, really sticking it to the D right there with the tough and one. Well, it's the range that Jamal Murray has that's really impressive.
And at the time, Murray's 20 points per game were the most ever by a Kentucky freshman.
Yeah, how about that? And then he comes into the league and shows you that he's got the kind of confidence where he's going to take a shot off the dribble, get around the pick, read a defender going underneath, and just start to pile up points in a hurry. And some of those have come at some of the biggest moments in the playoffs.
Count it in, the 76ers lead has been cut down to 6 on the bucket from Jokic. Here's Niang. 76ers moving the ball around. Back to Milton. Three-pointer. A fresh 14 for Philadelphia. Passing no good. The Nuggets have gotten just over 50% of their shots to drop here in the second quarter. They're 5 for 9. Counted, and the Philadelphia lead has been cut down now to just 4 points with a basket from Martin. Now, here is Harden. 20 points for him last game against Utah.
And once Harden has momentum behind him, watch out. Love seeing the beard flush it down there with some power.
Murray dishes the ball. Back to Murray. Shot. It's deflected, and they'll keep possession. Here's Niang, defended by Gordon. Reed, and it's sent back by Jokic.
Deceptive reach from Jokic there, swatting that shot away using those long arms.
Timeout call for 76ers.
Whether things are good, bad, or indifferent, coaches will have adjustments to make throughout the course of the game.
Yeah, not just there to pump up or to discipline players. You gotta make sure that the coach makes the proper adjustments and has his team in the right mindset to carry it out.
Now it's Harden. He's got 16. Harris's shot is off. Here's Murray, and he drives in, and it's Murray with the jam.
Surprising quickness. Murray burying his head down and just sprinting to the rack.
Ball is knocked loose and stolen by Gordon. They get it back, and it's Gordon finishing it off.
That's going to be a big morale.
And you know what? It could come down to those second chance buckets when it's all said and done today.
Well, especially in a close game, every possession matters.
And you've got to admire the toughness that Embiid plays with. He doesn't let fouls stop him from scoring.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
Gotta admire what he's been able to do at the free throw line this season. How about over 90%?
Now here's Murray. A 17-point game for him in the win against Dallas.
He's passing another high point in that game. He made sure it wasn't all about him. He wanted to get his teammates involved. It feels like the other four guys have disappeared at this point. He wants to be the one to get them back.
Will not go. This is off the front iron. Stolen by Harden. And now Philadelphia on the break. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and 2 shots coming up.
He's a good free throw shooter. Tobias Harris smartly looking to get in there and find some easy points from the line.
These are his 3rd and 4th free throw attempts of the game.
No wasted trips at all. They're taking care of business at the line.
And good on the second, so he makes them both.
With the scoring ability that Tobias Harris has, he can look to be even more aggressive. All the skills to be a go-to guy.
Now, here's Jokic. He picked up 15 points in the last one against the Mavericks in Dallas. Back to Murray from downtown. And Joel Embiid pulls it down. Embiid's got his 8th rebound here tonight. Back to Korkmaz. And it's off from 3-point range. subbed in for Martin. Philadelphia on deep. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. Porter looking it over. Pass to Cousins. Shoot again. And the rejection by Embiid.
Length plus agility. Great recipe. Blocking shots. Embiid's one of the best to do it. Total letdown by the D. Can't leave the bucket.
Absolutely. And it attacks an easy 2 points onto the lead.
Will not find a higher percentage opportunity than that.
Yeah, good job to take it right at the D.
And this is his second trip to the line of the game.
And the free throws have been dropping for him at a rate of about 77% on the season.
No good on that one.
Wow, what, did he have something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe. Danny Green, he's checked in from Matisse Thybulle. The second from the line. The 76ers leading by 5. Harden the pass to Embiid. Denver grabs the miss. Cousins has got his 5th rebound right now in the game. On the way, Morris. Back to Cousins. Philadelphia grabs the miss. Get to take on the Blazers at Portland after this one. That'll be game 4 of this 6-game road trip. Harden kicks to Harris. Harden dishes to Harris. Off target from outside. And Morris has got the ball here for the Denver Nuggets. It's a 5-point game. Murray against Embiid. Portland grabs the miss.
And you're just not going to see him do that very often. Rises up, there's a guarantee it's going down.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Stolen by Harden. To the paint, here's Embiid. It's hauled in by Gordon. Gordon's got his 4th rebound in this one.
His shooting has been a little bit below par. You think about what this lead would look like if he was on.
Baseline try, not a piece of it. It's going to be out of bounds. The Nuggets will retain possession. Embiid is shut in for Porter. Philadelphia also making some changes. Jordan comes in for Embiid, and Maxey subbed in for James Harden. Six to shoot. Here's Murray into the lane. Uses the glass to finish the lane. Murray's got 12 points now in the quarter.
And not a great start for him at first, but he's quickly starting to turn it around.
Maxey and the rejection by Cousins. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Cousins. And Philadelphia not going to change here. Millsap's checked in. Here's Maxey. Another miss by Philadelphia. The Nuggets trail by 3. Pass to Cousins. To the inside. Maxey grabs the miss.
Well, if he's going to keep shooting, they've got to run some plays for him. Screens, pick and rolls, anything they can do to get him started.
Well, taking it to the rack with power, hammering down the two-hand slam.
Outside, Green. Off the mark there with a 3-point shot.
He just doesn't look like himself this quarter. Something's missing.
Well, he's missing, and it's starting to affect a little bit in his body language, and you just don't want to see that.
And guys, he saw his chance to earn camera time there.
Rocking the rim with some major force.
And typically, he is not the major force in that regard, but good
perfect position to grab that rebound and then get the putback.
Axie passes to Green. Here's Jordan. And terrific work on the offensive glass, and he picks up two. Jordan's got five.
And Kevin, they dialed up their activity this quarter. We're seeing them convert a lot of those second chance opportunities.
Here's Cousins. Jordan with the rebound. Jordan's got his seventh rebound here tonight. On the wing, Harris. Maxie passes to Millsap. Now, here's Maxie. Not a lot of room. Down to five on the shot clock. Harris's shot is off.
And this quarter, he has clearly been off the mark.
The three. That's in the tray.
He just sagged off just enough and no hesitation on his part.
And here's Maxie. 10 points for him. There's 49 seconds left to play in the first half. Here's Millsap.
And they've got the lead, but they need to do a better job of finding good shots, getting away from the formula that gave them so much success in that first quarter.
Runned by Green. The shot will not fall. 76ers go the other way with it. Their biggest lead of the game was 9.
And I like what they've been doing down low in the post.
The Nuggets trail by 4. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. Great D that time from Green. James Harden getting it done for the 76er. He notched 8 points in the quarter.
Offense for this team.
Yeah, he's shouldering the load right now and looking really comfortable while he's doing it.
Taking a look at the 76ers. And the small and power forwards are Thybul and Harris. Harden out there with Maxie. And it's Embiid at the pivot spot manning the middle.
And really an incredible playmaker his entire career. Harden has taken that up a notch, and he now often looks for his teammates first.
Just 5 to shoot for 3. Murray from deep. Jokic, and it's Philadelphia with the rebound. Embiid's got 10 rebounds here tonight. So accurate. It's all in by the Nuggets. Jokic has got his 5th rebound in this one. And huge assist totals for Harden, which is also a huge break of the talent around him.
Played with some of the best finishers in the game throughout his career. What changed starting last year was his mindset, making him all that much more difficult to defend. And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
The Nuggets trail by 8. Jokic kicks to Martin. Back to Jokic. Porter passes to Martin. Denver passing it around. No luck.
Solid rebound there. And with the score like it is, that's an area where they can't afford to get lazy.
A combination of size and speed. Tobias Harris, when he gets going, it's hard to stop.
Murray outside. It's Martin on the wing. To the middle. Here's Porter. And finished off by Porter.
And printed the screen for giving him the space he needed to get the rim.
For sure, G allows him to come in.
The layup, when you can attack the rim and rise up like that.
Knocks it loose. Embiid with the steal. Down low. It's good. Nice touch there from Maxie. Maxie's got the lead up to 10 now for Philadelphia. Murray the fast and work. Kicks it to Porter. Hook loose. Back to Gordon. Good, and a nice assist from Gordon. Gordon's got 6 points.
An underrated part, really, of being a sick athlete by Gordon. Body control. Used it there to keep the ball on his shot.
And stolen by Thybul. Denver grabs the miss. Martin dishes to Gordon. And doesn't go for him. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. Harden kicks to Embiid. Back to Harden. And the pass to Harris. A long distance three is Harris. Harris has got 5 points now in the quarter.
I don't think this is a conditioning issue, but they look like they've lost their legs here in the second half.
Harden against Harden. Here's Porter. And finished off by Porter.
Harden always going full speed that time. Finds a bullet pass to a teammate.
Milton with it. Unguarded by Murray. Got a piece of it. Porter with the steal. Stolen. And now Philadelphia on the break. Embiid leading the charge. On the wing, Milton. No good from outside. And so it's Jokic with it. He brings it up for Denver. They trail by 9 points. Pass to Martin. Jokic with it. Over Thibel. Jokic, no good. Philadelphia, they've gone 5-9 in field goal attempts since halftime. Here's Milton. And the shot goes in. And the 76ers lead by 11.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Well, I know they don't have mobile devices out there for texting, so they might as well talk to one another.
Feibel, the pass to Embiid. Milton with it. Back to Embiid. It is Thibel in the corner. And a miss there on the dribble. But the shooting has been a little ragged, just 38% from the field. And a wide open look for Porter. Trails the three-pointer. Porter's got 7 now in this quarter.
You really want to step up and try to make Porter make a move. Right there, the three ball apiece.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, the Nuggets, when healthy, are one of the league's elite teams. Aaron Gordon says we have championship aspirations. We've got the Joker. We have a chance to win every single night. If we play our best, we have a good chance to go as far as we want to. Guys, I just want to go as far as throwing it back to you.
You can throw it to us anytime. He is the defending MVP and plenty of players around Jokic. David, thanks. They are for real. Ball on the wing, guarded by Porter. Lock at 6. Pass to Harden. There's the 3. Jokic grabs the miss. Jokic has got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Back to Martin. Outside Gordon. As he pulls it in.
They're battling hard on the glass. They hold the advantage here so far.
Embiid with it, guarded by Martin. Thibel can't get it to go. And stolen by Thibel. Embiid. Basket good. Embiid's got 9. And guys, what do you think about the hustle stats here for Philadelphia?
The activity level defensively, I've really been impressed with. They've been an attack bowl on the defensive end.
They have not wasted any time here tonight. They've pushed it whenever they've had the opportunity and have gotten a lot of fast break points out of it.
Not loose. Here's Jokic. And Jokic.
Jokic is a big center, tough to contain, close to the basket. That's a nice throwdown.
Timeout call, the 76ers. Bigford substitution here for Denver. Najee's checked in. Jermichael Green comes in for Gordon. Rivers is checked in for Porter. And Monte Moore is subbed in for Will Barton. Harden the pick. It's the court mod. And the foul called by court mod. That's his first foul. Reed is checked in for the Nuggets. Let's take another look at the staunch defense during that mobile one block.
And boy, did he get up quick to reject that shot. That's as fundamental as defense gets.
Side green. It's tipped. Here's the end. He dishes it to Reed. Philadelphia moving the ball. It's Harden with the ball.
And this is how a floor leader makes a statement. Harden just put the other team on notice.
And now let's revisit that exceptional Mobile One block.
And a block right there. Sends a message, one that says we're not giving up this lead.
Here's Rivers, and contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Hey, think about Austin Rivers being the 10th pick in the NBA draft and having such an illustrious high school career.
And Frank Rivers certainly racking up the air miles over his career. He's been a valued contributor along the way.
Yeah, the journey continues for Austin Rivers, and there's nothing wrong with that, Kevin. You know, he's guy who loves the big stage. He continues to have confidence in himself. The consistency hasn't always been there, but man, he steps up in big moments, and teams need guys like that that are willing to put it all on the line.
And it's been wonderful to watch Rivers develop into a veteran leader,
and he understands his role is evolving. The need to set an example for younger players. That said, he still plays with a huge chip on his shoulder.
The Nuggets trail by 9. Read the best of us. Out to the right wing. And it's going off the back rim and in. Nagy's got his circuit basket.
That's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
And the coach over there just asking for one simple thing, and that's some effort. We got burned on that one. We had the perfect opportunity to finish that one, guys, and just flat out blew it.
That one trips over.
Defensively, after Rivers gets a step, nobody's sliding over in time to slow him down. That's the kind of passing right there that makes a difference, not just in that possession, but maybe on your play for the entire game.
Morris inside, guarded by Harden. Green kicks to Rivers. No good on the three. Philadelphia leading by 7. To Reed. Here's Korkmaz. Here's Niang. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Niang's got 5.
This is what he does. Find space on the perimeter and then sink the three.
Denver calls timeout.
Still trailing at the final buzzer, this is going to be felt by him. His shooting tonight has just been atrocious.
103 left in the third quarter. Inside, Cousins. And Cousins puts it down.
Now Cousins, with his height, is able to get up there and jam that one down. Just get the ball deep to him on the inside, and pretty much he'll take care of the rest.
To the paint. Here's Millsap. And no good. Nice D from Cousins. And so Cousins will bring it up for the Denver Nuggets. Trailing by two. Green, no luck. The 76ers shooting it beautiful here in the third. 56% from the field. Maxey passes to Reed to the left side wing. Out to Harris. Six on the shot clock. Pass to Reed. And there's the drive. Another shot. And that's 2 points on the layup. Reed's got the lead up to 12 now for the 76ers.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
To the right side. Puts one up from 19. Can't connect. And so it's the Philadelphia 76ers enjoying a 12-point lead as they talk things over during the break. They've excelled in the open court. Their transition game has allowed them to build this healthy lead. Back right after this. Assist of the game presented by State Farm.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feat.
Coaches talk about it all the time, but to be able to play with that kind of feel, nice play, collaborating, improvising, and organic.
And 1 quarter to go in a game that to this point has not been an evenly fought contest. The forwards are Porter and Gordon. And there's Jamal Murray, and it's Nikola Jokic. That's the group on the floor for Denver. Here's Harden, and he drops in the layup off the glass. 26 points for James Harden.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Driving the lane, and he uses the glass on the layup. Philadelphia leading by 10. To the inside. Stuff.
Taking it all the way, Hart, with the fluster.
Pass to Porter. Passes it to Jokic. Right side, Porter. It's hauled in by the 76ers. He's got his fourth foul with that last one here tonight.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead. Not a lot of resistance on the inside, and they're taking full advantage.
Drives to the hoop, and the layup's good off the glass.
And that's not nearly the kind of defense that's going to prevent a player of his ability from scoring.
Maxey passes to Reed. Some nice ball movement here by the 76ers. Harden kicks to Harris. Over Jokic. Harris misses. The Nuggets trail by 12. Jokic inside. Harris is there. Jokic with the bucket.
And Jokic in a smart place there. Collects the offensive rebound. Very alert. And cleans up the mess.
Maxey passes to Reed. Can't hit from in close.
Not his best game. They're still getting it done.
Jokic with the bucket. Jokic is going to back down to within single digits for Denver.
Two teammates connecting right there. Slick feed.
Harden the pass to Millsap. Now, here's Maxey. And so it looks like the 76ers will retain possession here.
Great energy on the deflection and a good job disrupting their offense.
Yeah, appreciate the work right now on the defensive end.
The Nuggets making a switch here. Harden is checked in. Philadelphia also making some changes. And Bean comes in for Paul Millsap. And Matisse Thybulle subbed in for Reed. And he gets it back. And that one's good by Porter.
Well, they
themselves in the trenches. Momentum completely shifted now. We've got a tight one here in the final period.
And he recovers it. Coming good. And the 76ers lead by 8.
The halftime break was good for him. Allowed him to step back, calm himself down, get himself in the right frame of mind, and now shots are falling.
And the call will be against Harris. That'll be his second foul of the game. Puts it up off the inbound. He doesn't hit that one. So Philadelphia will take it the other way.
And hard work on the glass. Once again, guys, they put a lot of effort and focus on the backboard.
Hart kicks to Thibault. Harris outside. To the middle. Jokic with the steal. Up top Porter. Defended by Thibault. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
And at 6'10", Porter is a threat to score inside, which is why the defense trying to rough him up in here.
First free throw is good. And Porter drops them both.
Even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
It's Harden with the drive and the jam by Harden.
And a staple of Harden's attack. Sometimes it seems he's better finishing through contact on the drop.
The Nuggets trail by 8. Horton dishes to Murray. Harden passes to Murray, and the call will be against Harris. That's his third foul of the game. Murray is surveying the D, and it's Murray with the jam.
Murray showing some smarts right there, some good patience in that pick and roll.
And it's Harden with the ball for the Philadelphia 76ers. 6-point lead. Now the pass to Thibault. Shoots from the baseline. To the paint. 6 to shoot. Embiid kicks to Thibault.
3.
And too much time in the lane. They get called for the 3-second violation. And here's that. They're on a 12-4 run right now. Martin outside. Pass to Porter. Here's Murray. Here's Jokic. And the layup falls. Jokic has got 6 in the quarter.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Timeout called, the 76ers. Up hit from the sideline. Let's swing it over to David Aldrin.
Hey, Kevin, during the last break, I heard Doc Rivers talking with his team. He's encouraged where they are at this point in the game. He told his guys things can turn in a blink. What we need to do is execute the rest of the way. So we'll see if they can finish this one off, Kevin.
Thanks, David. Here's Porter. He feeds it to Gordon. Tries again. Some solid defense from Harris. The 76ers leading by 4. Here's Thibault. Epic counts.
And after a first half in which their offense shot under 40%, they've got the lead and they should count themselves to be lucky.
And finished off by Porter.
And Porter right now has it going. And I wonder defensively, are they going to make an adjustment?
The 76ers have gone 6-12 for the field here on the 4th at even 50%. Murray against Harden. Custom action. There's the try. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Harden's got 6 assists in the game. Wide open look here from Murray. Drills it from outside. Murray's got 25 points.
That's where Murray's speed shines through. He gives the D no time to react on that pass.
Here's Hart. It counts. And a foul. It's going to be on Aaron Gordon.
Down the stretch, he's been flat out. Awesome. He helped them get the lead, and now he's making sure they keep it.
And getting to the line better than anyone in the league. James Harden led the league in free throw attempts during 7 of his 8 seasons.
Here's Martin. Good tear. Truck falls in.
Player gets a feel for that floater. Can really make things tough on defenders. You're just not sure how to guard him and where your point of commitment is.
As crafty as they come, Martin uses that tremendous body control to his advantage.
Free throw good from Martin. He's perfect for the line this time. The Nuggets trail by 6.
I think you're going to send it. I'm going to put it on the front. The outside. Yes, I think you're going to
defend by Thibault. And the shot goes down.
And Porter's height and length around the basket's going to help him create opportunities to score.
Thibault on the wing. To the inside. Nuggets crap. Jokic just Denver's got the 3-point buck tonight. They've taken 15 shots outside the arc. Shots of 15.
Oh, an aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think. Now, here's Maxi. He's got it now. From deep. An absolute bomb from 3-point range. Maxi's got 19 points.
And boy, he's really in a group. Dominant performance. Last game, same thing. This time out.
Seems to be nobody standing in his way. No roadblocks for him to get to the spot. Capitalize and continue to be aggressive.
Here's Gordon. Rejected by Harris.
Every so often, Tobias Harris showing you something defensively and great timing to throw that one.
Stolen by Gordon. And there's the call on Joel Embiid. That's his first foul. Inside. That's good. The Philadelphia Warriors have now taken a step in the pocket from Jokic.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Going inside. Jokic with the steal. Murray against Harden. High arcing shot from 12 feet out. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Harden's got 7 rebounds in the game. Thibault finds Harris. Over to the left wing. Maxie passes to Embiid. Good on the shot.
And in the big moment, Embiid is your guy. He's always ready to go on the attack. Outside Gordon.
Pass to Porter. Murray outside. Rocket 6. Back to Porter. Here's Jokic. And the shot no good. A bit short.
He wanted to keep that shot from getting blocked, but in the process, he gave it no chance of going in because of how unbalanced he was on the fade.
Harris kicks to Hardy. Philadelphia moving the ball around. The 76ers need to get off a shot. Took the opportunity for the shot. And now it's an 8-point Philadelphia lead.
Kind of like playing in the rec league, little to no defense on that possession. The easiest three-pointer you can imagine.
Here's Jokic. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. Led by as many as 14 points. Thibault on the wing. Back to Embiid. And stolen by Burke.
All right, David, thank you. Well, folks, that's going to do it for now.